Hello everybody and welcome to a baby doll collection. I would like to apologize to all my viewers for being absent for a whole week. Well, I was a little sick. I'm getting a little better now. And we have mail. Yes, we have a box opening of a giveaway that we won. And we're here with Emily. She's wearing her beautiful pink dress. She's all in pink, ready to go outside. And I'm really sorry about the noises, but there's construction going on next door. And so I'm sorry. And here we are, we have a box. And it's from DC Love Real Newborns. So everybody please head up to her channel. She has awesome giveaways all the time. And we won. Oh, and I got one of my favorite things. The little itty bitty, itty bitty baby. It's so cute. And we have a congratulations on your one letter from TC Love Real Newborns. There it is. Thank you, Teresa. Now let's see what we got. Oh, we have a pair of socks. I love socks. I walk in my house in socks most of the time. And these are perfect. Really red. Here you go, Emily. You hold that for me. What else we have? Oh, look. This is awesome. We have some files. It's a smile. I need that more. And it has a container to put the files in. This is really cool. And a pen. Oh, nice. Nice pen. It's red. Well, it's more like pink, I think. Nice. The wall. And we have a beautiful kitchen. Yes, it is a kitchen. I guess it's when you hang your purse, you put it on the chair, hang your purse. It's really nice. Beautiful. And we have a hairbrush, a traveling hairbrush with a mirror. Look, Emily, we can brush her hair. Wow, this is a lot of things. Whoa. There is a charm in here. A beautiful, beautiful locket. It's really nice. Oh, what a beautiful rose. Oh, what a beautiful rose. This is beautiful, Teresa. Really pretty. And we have a Panera Bread card. $10. Maybe we'll go there for lunch. I love Panera. Which soup is your favorite soup at Panera Bread? Write down that in the comment below. Which soup? Have you ate soup at Panera Bread? And if you have, which one is your favorite? Mine is cream of potatoes. Oh, it's so delicious. It's like the best soup ever. like baked potato soup. Oh, their baked potato soup is like the best. Alright, and we have a notebook. It says be brave. Be brave. Beautiful. And a clip and a baby bottle. This is her card. Very nice. DC love real newborns. And this postcard. It looks vintage. Wow, it looks really vintage. It says, look to this day, for yesterday is already a dream, and tomorrow only a vision. But today, we'll live. Makes every yesterday a dream of happiness, and every tomorrow a vision of hope. Look well, therefore, to this day. I will. Thank you. That was very beautiful. And wow, there's a mouse pad here. It's a mouse pad. It's a nice one. I love the colors. They're flowers, but it also looks like butterflies. So cute. I love pink. It's my favorite color. Well, I love all the colors, but pink is one. And look at this baby. Look at who's here. We need to move the box. Because look, Emily, you got a new buddy. We have a new friend in the nursery. Mr. Love. I'm gonna call you Mr. Love. Mr. Love got a cell phone. Isn't that amazing? He's so cute. Wanna hear it? Let's hear it. What do you do? Oh no, there
Hello.
It is. I love you guys. I mean it. Thank you for watching.